So my name is Maram.
My name is Irina Sirenko. I'm from Russia.
I'm Ravi Nitesh.
My name is Weiyer Liu. I come from China.
And I studied all my life here for school, high school, and then I went to EPFL for studying physics for bachelor.
I did my bachelor in University of Chinese Academy of Sciences, and my major was cyberspace security. I chose that because when I was a high school student, I basically knew nothing about the information technology, and it just looked fun to me.
Since I was doing my bachelor's, I was always interested in something that was human-centric, like political sciences and movies to more talk about.
There is also another story. I was an exchange student in EPFL, and I got a chance to visit the exhibition in Pavilion.
But I never got a chance to combine both of them, and I never thought it's also possible to bring them together.
That's where I got so astonished that, wow, it looks amazing, like using technologies to like kind of rebuild or reconstruct the ancient thing. Asian culture from all different kind of places.
I found this interesting program that brings two worlds which I like very much together.
The competition between people are the part that attracts me. Instead of just looking the deep or the like a complicated technology behind the computer science.
And I immediately applied for it without any hesitation, even though I only had a chance to apply for one program, and I'm happy I got it.
And I realized that it is not the competition, it's the interaction between people that I'm more like interested in.
I think that the first that I should mention here is programming skills. Almost every course in digital humanities requires some programming skills.
So I think the most important thing is programming, mathematics as well. So it was good to do physics because I had advanced algebra and advanced analysis.
I also believe that this course has helped me to improve them significantly because before coming here, I didn't use Python, for example, at all.
I think it's to know how to communicate with each other and to do the active listening to get information from other people.
And here I not only learned how to use it, but also did already many projects using it, and they were successful. So
what is important is also like having a lot of curiosity for extra things and extra topics.